individual made his debut against Savio Vega. Successful debut last week on Raw. And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes a 300-plus-pound monster by the name of Crush. And I think Clarence Mason is very pleased with himself, JR.
Well, Clarence Mason reminds me of Johnny Cochran after the O.J. verdict was read.
Oh, my goodness.
And I also hear that Mason is recruiting other WWF superstars to join his organization. And as a matter of fact, my sources tell me, Mr. Perfect, that Mr. Mason has even had some dialogue with you, sir.
Well, I've talked to Mason, but that's none of your business, to tell you the truth, Ross.
And look on that young man's face pretty much tells the story. Yes, everyone in awe of the size and indeed the nature, if you would, of this changed human being, Crush.
Aldo Montoya, protege of Jake the Snake Roberts. We mentioned earlier, Jake the Snake one-on-one with the big mouth Jerry the King Lawler at SummerSlam this Sunday. And I wonder if Aldo's newfound DDT will be effective if he's able to apply it to this 6'8" monster.
Well, I hope Aldo sobered up this week. He's not out there.
All right, come on now. That's awful. What happened recently with Jerry the King Lawler pouring that raw liquor down the throat of Aldo Montoya? Aldo, a consummate professional. And a young man who stays away from drugs as well as alcohol. Right now, he's trying to stay away from Crush. Crush with a hard right hand. This is an awesome monster in Crush.
For Aldo Montoya to survive this, somehow Aldo's got to get Crush off Crush's feet. And that is one tall task, no pun intended.
What about Bret the Hitman Hart, that recent interview last week on Raw you conducted, Mr. Perfect? Is Bret going to return to action or not? What do you think?
Well, that was done on the wrestle vessel, McMahon. I'll tell you what, we're in a relaxed atmosphere, and I believe that Bret the Hitman Hart is going to be retired. That's the impression I'm getting.
And unfortunately, a lot of individuals will concur with that, many of them very close to Bret Hart. Look at that look on that man's face.
In reference to Bret Hart, what else could he attain? He's won everything multiple times here in the World Wrestling Federation. What else is there for Bret to do here in the WWF?
Well, you heard what he last stated, that he was, if he does return, he's going to bring a shovel with him. I don't know that he really. And Amory with a state of affairs in the WWF, and look at his drop kick.
You don't want to make Crush mad.
Look at this, coming off the rope, Aldo Montoya. Yes, down he goes. Aldo Montoya, who's had his share of victories, ladies and ladies, here in the WWF, off the rope, and
my God.
Look at the power of Crush.
Wow,
that's impressive.
Tremendous backbreaker by Crush. Aldo got crushed down with a drop kick. But Aldo couldn't capitalize.
And look at that one hand. One-handed throws Aldo Montoya over the top rope like a sack of garbage. Who knows what Crush is going to attempt to do to Aldo Montoya? Who knows what's going to happen, ladies and gentlemen, when we go live? When we come live to Nashville, Tennessee, the Municipal Auditorium hosting live World Wrestling Federation action for the very last time, JR. On an upcoming Sunday afternoon, that's 4 weeks from tomorrow, Sunday afternoon, September 15th.
All the action starts at 2 o'clock. Great opportunity for Mom and Dad to bring the entire family to be with the World Wrestling Federation live. 2 o'clock starting time, Sunday afternoon, September the 15th. Tickets available now at the box office and all Nashville area Ticketmaster outlets. You will see, folks, in Nashville, a WWF Championship match. But will it be Shawn Michaels versus Goldust, or will it be Psycho Sid's challenge to the man they call Vader?
A little nostalgia going on Sunday afternoon, September 15th, and shoulder breaker there. What about the casket match, JR?
Well, that's going to be awesome. Off the page, the ever-dangerous, much-dreaded casket match. The Undertaker finally gets his kind of match with Mankind. That's going to be a war in the last WWF event ever in the Nashville Municipal Auditorium.
And look at the full Nelson make a fly with Aldo Montoya. Aldo trying to resist the power of Crush. Can't quite do it. It's a victory for Crush.
4 weeks from tomorrow, folks, Nashville Municipal Auditorium. The WWF Championship will be decided in Nashville.
Can you believe this? Somebody better slow Clarence Mason down. Mason, very, very happy with himself and even happier with his protege, Crush, whom he brought back to the World Wrestling Federation, much against President Gorilla Monsoon's better judgments. Nonetheless, it's a victory for Crush and his new manager, or record, Clarence Mason.